First, I want to thank Brett Rogers in the back. Those of you that have seen that funky activity book today, we know how boring this could be. We thought we'd come up with something for the delegates to do outside the norm. But just remember, on that maze, there is no way through when you're trying to talk to Governor Boswell. He does not listen, which is one of the reasons, of many, that we need to replace him. Who all likes what Congressman Steve King is doing out in Western Iowa in 4 seconds? And better yet, what he's doing in Congress for us right now, one of the few that are standing in the gap. A year ago February, Congressman King looked me in the eye in West Des Moines to drive a fundraiser for him, and he encouraged me to run against Leonard Boswell. Because he knew, and he recognized a proven leader, and he knew that we needed leaders to go to Washington willing to fight for our Constitution and the people of Iowa. Not just another R, but a real conservative who will work to shrink the size and scope of the federal government and stop the stupid spending in Washington. Many politicians will promise you anything to get your vote. I won't do that. But I can promise you I'll never vote to tax the air that you breathe or to pay your neighbor's mortgage. It's a message of Virginia, New Jersey, and Massachusetts. It's a conservative message of less government, less taxes, less regulation, and more freedom. I can promise you folks that when I go to D.C., I will not compromise on my principles. I will not check our conservative values and the values of the people of the 3rd District at the door just to get along with the other side. I'm going to pick a fight. I'm going to pick a fight with the other side. It's a fight we're going to win. If you, like me, believe it's still morning in America, and I need your vote on June 8th in the primary, and I need you to go find some of your friends and get them to do the same thing. Let's reverse the leftward direction of this country and restore our constitutional republic. I'm Dave Funk. I'm running for Congress, and God bless America.